but you're still very much part of the guild. On the map table, you will find details of any quests the people of Albion wish heroes to perform. And you'll need to return often to focus all your experience into new skills. Only by doing this regularly will you advance as a hero. Step into the light, and I'll show you how to do this.
Alright, welcome back everybody for part two. Just got Claire put down, and we'll see what we can
do. Step into the light, and I'll show.
Yeah, now we got the traditional rolls. This is like how it was on Xbox. It should be a lot easier now. Alright, now. The age-old question. Should I be a strength user? Should I be a sneaky thief? Should I be a wizard? Now, I definitely like a lot of the spells, but it's kind of hard to go through this game. Well, not really hard, but a little weird if you don't choose to go with strength. So, I'll do a strength mage. Basic resistance. I'll go for health so far.
There is little else for me to teach you, but I will always be around to offer you guidance. Check the guild for more quests.
Will do. Wasp man is. Ooh, snow troll. Why can't we ever do stuff like this right off the get-go? I wouldn't mind doing that. Well, I guess we're going for the wasps. Yeah, this is a lot more familiar.
Remember, following the gold markers on your map will lead you to your quest objective.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Can we boast yet?
Wasps are attacking the picnic area, full of...
Hurry!
Okay.
Hey, over here!
Oh, I guess I can't boast. No extra money.
It's this way! Follow me!
Oh, I love the hobo. I'm definitely... Oh, crazy bitch. There's nothing
it's
even out here.
It's this way! Please!
Definitely gotta visit that hobo when we come back through. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I can see why they're getting a little upset about it.
Help me! Please!
Thanks for saving me. I'm gonna tell everyone about you.
Please do.
Thank you so much!
Yeah.
Anybody else? What the crap is this? No.
Keep right down the wasps.
Oh, you stay back.
Your bow may prove useful against the wasp queen.
Dirty little hooker. Hey, stay away from me. Taking down your mom.
More wasps have spawned.
Nope.
But they are no match for your weapon.
Getting close. Stay back.
Attack the wasp queen again. Remember, you can also use your will powers against
her. Oh my god. Well, turn. Yes. Experience. Alright, now that the Wasp Queen is dead, time to celebrate. No!
Hello there again.
Yes. Everybody. Look at my thing.
Yeah!
That's I'm the best thing they've seen all day. Other than, you know, their friends being killed. And they're just gonna sit on the frickin' bench and just, well, whatever. Just another day in the park. Three dead bodies over there, but whatever. Bunch of green apples. Ooh, health potion. Gonna go through those like pop. Oh,
I mean, you know, friendly face there.
Gotta be cool for you guys.
You what?
Am I?
Hey!
I've tried to do that. Get a Charlie horse and fall on the ass.
Maze is looking for you. He waits for you in the Barstone Tavern.
Well, Maze can wait. Right now I gotta make a little kid puke.
Of the world. What a repulsive heap of rags!
Oh, hey. He's not repulsive. He's a good guy.
You little snot bag!
There we go.
You know nothing of the world!
Yeah, how do you like that?
A warrior!
Used to be an adventurer like yourself, but look at me now.
Took
begging
an arrow to
survive
the
and getting bullied by this brat all the time.
You must be able to get rid of him somehow.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, how do you like them apples?
Oh, to have a
Come on.
Ah, you're as bad as that stinking beggar. Oh, I'm out of here.
Ha ha ha! Funniest thing I've seen in years. You've earned my thanks, hero. I'm sure you'll make many friends in your travels. Perhaps we'll meet again, hero.
So all I gotta do is shit myself and people will be my friend. That's about the same as real life. Everybody likes good fart joke. Alright. Now off to go see my kidnapper. They really did a really good job on revamping all the graphics. It just looks amazing. Oh, and you guys. Remember the good times when I killed you and your friends? Gone through the entire town? Nah, of course you wouldn't. That was the other guards. They're dead now. Don't worry about it.
Oi! You're new here, aren't you?
Ooh, nice sword.
We have some rules around here that you need to know about.
One, no talking when I'm talking.
Bowerstone is a peaceful town. I'll have to confiscate your weapons for now.
What the fuck?
There are shops, inns, lots of different people, games, all kinds of things. Why not pay the tavern a visit first? It's the building in front of you, just up the road from here.
Midday, and he's
and keep an eye open for Lady Grey. Treat her with respect. She is the mayor,
Get
after
the fuck
all.
Out.
Have a look around.
Poor Bart.
And enjoy your stay in Bowerstone.
Remember,
boy there.
Stay legal.
Yeah. Stay legal?
Over
I think
here.
I'm above age.
Woohoo!
Been enjoying all the attention, have you? Yes, I heard about your encounter with the Wasp Queen. Most of Bowerstone is talking about it. But, you shouldn't let that kind of thing go to your head. Anyway, that's not why I called you here. You see, there are dark forces gathering that put your giant insect to shame. Tell me, how much do you remember of the night I took you to the guild? Of the raid on Oakvale?
Well,
not much,
going
I
good.
Wager.
And
a most terrible night. I thought those bandits had killed your whole family. and that you were going to be next. But it seems there may have been another survivor. Your sister. I'm afraid it's only a rumor, and there's no way to be certain yet, but I thought you should know. And for pity's sake, boy, make sure you replace that basic equipment while you're here.
How am I gonna replace the equipment? I don't even have any money. Like, what did that wasp quest give me? Oh, and Claire's acting up again.
What do you want, little one?
Quick! Follow me!
Oh, I swear to God, if you turn into a freaking monster. Where are we going?
Come on! Swords, axes, shields,
I could just pick you up and we could run. It's no problem, really.
What do you think about him?
Oh, God.
The sky is really pretty.
Ew.
Oh, woe is me. My son is poorly. It's me boy. My poor little boy. We were on a picnic at Lookout Point when he found these strange mushrooms. The witch in Bowerstone Key says we shouldn't worry, but she needs more of the mushrooms before she can cure him. I would find them myself, but I need to look after Aldi. Please, could you help us?
It's not my fault your son's a fucking druggie. Get out of here, lady.
This way!
I don't care. You led me to the kid. I'm not fucking following you.
Looking to hire a swordsman.
Ooh, I'm gonna enjoy your company later. What the hell's going on?
Don't do anything illegal.
Where the hell am I supposed to be going?
Looking for items of combat.
Or maybe I'm supposed to go to the Colossus Gate.
Swords, axes. How's our...
Who do you think you are, coming up here uninvited? Run along now, sonny.
Okay, apparently I'm just gonna take that. Alright, whatever. I could have sworn there was supposed to be something special here, but I guess not. Ooh, shiny light. Okay.
Ah, now this one looks promising. Oh, hello. You must be the kid Maze is always talking about. Can't imagine what he sees in you. Still, I suppose Maze knows best. But where are my manners? I'm Briar Rose. No doubt you've heard of me. No time for autographs, I'm afraid. I have to get to Knothole Glade for an important mission. Speaking of which, if you came for a quest card, all the best ones have gone already. I'm sure the guild can find you something to do, though. I hear the kitchens need cleaning.
Oh, you fucking bitch. Just because I'm not as renowned, you... Yeah, restraint. Protect, attack. Nah. I'll kill the bandits. Actually, yeah, sure. Where are you? Oh, physical shield. Isn't there one to up the health? Yeah, magic power. Where's physical shield?
Shit.
Okay, I guess we're gonna go back to strength then. There we go. Looking beefier already. Get some meat on my bones.
Of assistance. How's it going?
You're short. Alright, what how can we do this? the quest naked. Doesn't really seem much of a wager. That's her. Protector without a scratch. No, that's not gonna happen. Not yet. Spider, no. Protect property. Yeah, sure. Always gotta use no protection.
That was great.
Amen.
Oh, good God.
Oh, are you talking to me?
Oh, they're high as balls.
You know, sound waves can make your head spin into the sun. I've seen it happen, man. If only I hadn't lost my mushroom of truth in the guild, I'd be able to show you.
Okay. See now, kids, this is the crowd you don't want to hang around.
So you're going to be doing some work down at Orchard Farm, are you? I knew that was your true calling. I saw Lady Grey set the opposite quest in the guild yesterday. Maybe I should pick it up.
I hope you've been practicing. You'll need all the experience you can get to beat me. See you later, farm boy.
What, so she just doesn't care that she's gonna be helping bandits fucking rob us? Okay, no soul at all. I'm gonna help you, man. I got you guys.
Any news from further afield?
And you give me all your stuff.
You gotta respect that, haven't you?
Oh, there's so many bugs. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Uh-oh. Mango. Safety word, Mango. You guys aren't listening. Ow! Just keep swinging. Keep swinging. That's so nice when they all die in one shot. Okay, I guess Orchard Farm's this way. Ooh, bandits. There we go. Oh.
What gives threatening Ooh. One?
Execution.
Who do we got, Ben? No! Leave him alone, you goddamn boss. I killed your queen. You shouldn't be here.
Easy as that.
Don't worry, guys. I'll protect you.
Easy as that.
Oh, there's red ones. Oh, they died just as easy. That's frankly upsetting. Nothing special. Okay. Oh shit, wrong way, damn it. Where's Cortana when you need her? Oh, chickens!
Oh, thank Avo, you're here. I thought no one would answer our guild request. I've arranged some more security to back you up, but there are so many bandits that they'll tear my farm apart. I wish we'd never found those damn stones. They brought us nothing but trouble. My wife Jenna won't let them anywhere near the house, so we've left them in some crates in the barn. They must be worth a fortune. They say Lady Grey wants them. I've already lost 3 farmhands in these raids.
Oh, make that 4.
There must be them now. I better go inside and look after my wife. She's terrified.
For Britain. Oh, actually, no, let's snipe them from afar. Ooh, I even get you guys?
For justice!
Death to all!
Yeah. Attaboy. You guys just don't even care.
Oh shit.
Death to
Where do you think you're going?
Right
oh,
behind
good. You!
You
guys even put it back. That's awesome. So...
Some more bandits are approaching!
So you guys busy after this? You want to go catch something? Maybe go a little fishing? Kill some more bandits? Oh my god, I'm so skinny.
Death to evil!
Death. How very honorable of you. Just wait the entire time for me to kill your buddy.
It's killing time!
You didn't even do shit, you son of a bitch.
Watch out! Bandit reinforcements are on the way!
Oh, I didn't know that we... Oh. I'm so sorry. Yeah, nope, right on then.
It's kill-
Death to evil!
There we go.
For justice!
What kind of dying sound is that? And you're still doing shit, you knob gobbler.
So, you've learned some new moves, have you? Well, you're not the only one. I hope you've learned how to flourish, because that's the only way you're going to get close to me. Go on, try to hit me with a flourish.
Well, thank you.
So you can do it. Me again.
With not
I
a
suppose this
you.
Quest is yours then. But you can't stay lucky forever, farm boy. We're bound to meet again, and I'll be ready.
You did it! I can't tell you how grateful we are. Someone should be round to pick up the boxes soon, so we shouldn't have any more problems. Can't see why there's been so much fuss about those stones. Been glad to see the back of them myself. Must be worth plenty of money to someone, though. I'll make sure to tell everyone about you. We need heroes like you around.
Hey! Completely different voice. While he's so focused on those stones, his wife was completely focused on mine.
You're now renowned enough to use the sneer expression.
Yes. The sneer.
You have reached unsound
status. Where are we? The sick child? Oh, yeah. Fuck the sick child. I'm back from the dead. Traitor escort. Oh, we're going into Darkwood. Ooh. Hob killing contest. Let's do that. Ooh, I can boast too. Hell yeah.
Can I interest you in absolutely anything? You start any second?
I'll shoot you.
Wow.
Hey.
Hey.
You know, all day long I've been looking forward to this.
I guess I am kind of flirting with my shirt off. I'm killing. Hell yeah. I'm the naked champion. Take no damage. That's still. I'm killing to use anyway. Wait. What? Do not use weapons or any aggressive magic? Oh, fist fighter. Oh, fuck. Humble whisper.
I'll try for that. Yeah, I guess that's all I can really do.
Yay!
Hey!
Oh, hello there, hero. I'm looking for someone to take me. I'll pay you if you help. Here's the deal, see? You get a quarter of the fee now. Just talk to me again if you do.
Sure.
Good luck to you now.
Going on that
oh,
way anyway.
You'll take me. Use your follow. When we get to a new region, I'll let you know if we're going the right way. If you want me to stop. Oh, and before I forget, here's that advance. But try not to go too fast.
Hooray. Oh, yes.
Right. Hooray. Let's get going.
Oh god, hey. Not you guys.
Hey.
It's like,
wow, you certainly know your way around. Right, let's keep going.
Just wave my finger in front of him. One becomes two. Ha ha. Yeah. Uh oh. Oh. Okay, go away. Oh, where did you come from? Oh, you're a bandit leader. Hey, get away from him.
Help!
Oh, Jesus.
What do you think I'm paying you for?
Oh my god. Oh. You're just beating my ass.
When did you...
Oh my. That's right, spank his booty. Jeez, when did we ever get people that early? Down with you, foul demon.
Hang on a bit.
Oh, I'm gonna...
Just keep button mashing. Oh, no. Bad boy. As you can see, I do not believe in the guard tactic. Oh, he's mad as me. Okay. Oh, you're knocked out. Oh, you little turd. 1 second, let me kill your guy. Oh, okay, he's dead. Sorry, overkill. You may be the sweater man, but that just makes me the better man. Okay, safe. You can come over now. What the hell are you...
Follow. Right, let's get going.
There you go. Now, if you don't give me that full reward, you're dead.
Phew! We made it!
Oh, don't you
even. You could have protected me a bit better, though. Well, look at me. I've got cuts and bruises all over.
Oh.
I can't give you a reward for that.
Not smart, dude. Fuck you. Yeah, no. You're not getting away. You're not getting away. Yep. Come on. Yes! Give me your treasures. Really? Oh, well, I got the rest of the money. No money now. This is why you pay up front. All of it. We wouldn't have had this problem.
Ah, there you are.
About time you showed up. I was going to start without you.
Oh, fuck you.
I was just telling your friend here. The whole orchard's overrun with hobs.
I could get rid of them myself, but it might be more fun like this. Whoever kills the most hobs gets the trophy, right?
I don't care how you do it, just stick them before they drink all my scrumpy. The little sods cracked open my crates down by the river at the far end of the path.
Guess that's where we should go. Race you there.
That hob's got not a care in the world.
My stock will be ruined!
I'm gonna win. Me first, me first. Uh-oh, that doesn't look good. Run! Oh dear. I really should have leveled up my guy.
Oh,
you son of a bitch. Yeah, give me the hard ones. Jesus. Boy, you got a lot of health. Oh, you turd. I'm gonna be beating her if she keeps getting the last hits on everything. Hey, fuck off. Fuck off.
You won't wait for me, will you? Another one,
you little. Oh. Doesn't help, I gotta keep mashing the shit out of you. Okay, I'm definitely not gonna humble this guy here. You!
Ow! The hobs on your target, not me!
Hey, get the fuck out of here.
I need more hobs.
Yeah, get the hell out of here. Mine. Nope, nope.
You're the fastest round here, are you?
Are you shitting me?
Who's next?
Why do you kill everything so friggin' easily? What the f- She killed me in 3 hits!
Who's next?
You know, it's hard enough for me to get these damn kills. I don't need you taking everything.
And another one to me!
And just spam your strongest move.
You got another one.
I hate you. I hate you so much right now.
Well done. You really taught the hobs a lesson.
That's the first time I've ever
twice before they try stealing
bitch.
From me again.
You're losing your touch, farm boy. You need to practice more. Maybe I'll go easier on you next time. But today...
Okay, roll a last checkpoint. No, I'm not. No, fuck her.
Phew! Well, look at me, I've got cuts.
Yeah, again. This is what you get. Alright. We're going, we're leveling up. This bitch ain't gonna beat us. Uh-uh. fountain of experience, give me steroids. Fuck you, Guildmaster. You didn't train me good enough. You gave me piss-ass weapons.
You've come to the right place.
Ooh, assassin's gloves. Wait, you're only clothing?
Dark Wood's a dangerous place here.
Broke my heart.